Hello guys, in this problem we have a diffraction grating. The line density in the grating